My Little Pony fans, if you haven't noticed, my video on Princess Cadence's backstory has the most views on my channel, but it's definitely not my best work. I made that one a long time ago when I was very inexperienced, and as some have noticed, some of my information was not accurate. Most of it was, but I added in some missing details to help the story flow, which weren't much appreciated. So as I received more views and hate comments, I decided it was finally time to update this video. Prior to what most thought before, Cadence was not born an Alicorn. She was actually a Pegasus. Little was known about her life before the show, but there is one source that gave me much needed info. The Crystal Heart Spell. This book is about Twilight after she becomes an Alicorn. She is seeking guidance on how to lead and decides she should ask Princess Cadence. On her arrival to the kingdom, Cadence tells Twilight about her past, revealing secrets we never knew before. Cadence starts her tale by explaining her start as a Pegasus. She says she was found as a baby and was taken in by an Earth Pony village. While there, she spread her love and compassion to them. Unfortunately, there was an evil sorceress named Prismia who used a magical necklace to drain their love. Sounds familiar, doesn't it? Anyway, Cadence goes to Prismia and attempts to show her the light. As she became close to her, that same magic that amplified Prismia's evil and jealousy amplified Cadence's love. Using this, she was able to change Prismia's heart. After this, though, a strange magic surrounded her, and she was transported to an unknown place. This is where she meets Celestia for the first time and is transformed into an Alicorn. After this, Cadence was no longer needed at the village and was adopted as Princess Celestia's royal niece. As time went on, though, Cadence began to feel those same princess worries that Twilight was feeling and confronted her mentor Celestia. Celestia told her about a crystal heart spell that couldn't be learned, but would be revealed when a future leader realizes what their biggest challenge in leadership will be. Cadence understands that she always listens to the ideas of her subjects, but never makes decisions for herself. As she realized this, the spell revealed itself to her on the surface of the lake. Now this is a lot of information to take in, but I have a few suspicions that I would like to share with you. It said she was in an Earth Pony village, and never really explains why she was chosen to rule the Crystal Kingdom. Well, after looking at some pictures, I noticed that the Crystal Ponies are all Earth Ponies, so maybe that was the village she was taken in by all those years ago. It would make sense that she would return to them one day. Also, Prismia was said to be using a powerful necklace that enhanced her powers of evil. This reminds me of the Alicorn amulet that was used later in the show, so maybe that's the one she was using. Lastly, I read somewhere that Cadence received her cutie mark after reforming Prismia, but I couldn't find that evidence anywhere this time, so I'm not for sure if that's true. I do, however, think there's a strong connection between Cadence and the Crystal Heart. To wrap this up, Cadence had a very interesting backstory that showed she is a much deeper character than you can see from the surface, and I hope to learn more about her in the future. Thank you for watching this video, it really means a lot to me. Please like and subscribe, and do more research of your own. If you would like, you can check out my old video, but this one is the more up-to-date version. Again, thanks for watching, and have a great rest of your day!